I have a problem with the language because I'm French Canadian. You know, at home we spoke only French, and I wanted to sing like my idols. And my idols were the Beatles, the Rolling Stones, the Moody Blues, and all those, and Elvis, and all those were just singing in English. So I could not really. But I found a trick to make all my French Canadians friends on my street. They did not understand English either, but they believed me. I just pretend I was singing some English like this. Then I just add a little. But you guys know this is no English, okay? So what I'll do, I won't sing anymore, I'll just go instrumental, okay? I stop singing at the time. Look at this, instrumental with the distortion pedal. Electrical guitar sound. I'm gonna just put a little bit more volume here, tiny bit like this. Excellent. Now I have a good guitar sound. Let me show you how I'm gonna try to play some percussions. Some rock and roll percussions. It'll be very simple. Because basically there are two sounds in rock and roll percussion. Boom, chop, boom. It's the kick drum, the big drum with the pedal. But I don't use a big drum with a pedal. What I use is a piece of foam that's gonna sound almost the same as the big kick drum. It's a piece of foam with a little clip here that I just put that close to the microphone. And when my foot here goes down, it creates a swivel move. So the little piece of foam is gonna hit the microphone and sound almost like the real bass drum. Wait a second. I can go like this and that. Let's try that. Very good. Now it should be better. Not bad. Not bad for a thing. You know, a regular kick drum, even if you buy it used, will cost a few hundred dollars. This one is one.